amphibious plane as G111T Albatross. A Chennai-based startup, Hawking Defence Surveys, has joined hands with Australian-based Amphibian Aerospace Industries, the manufacturer of Albatross amphibious aircraft, to bring back Grumman HU-16 Albatross, a large twin radial engine amphibious seaplane, as G111T Albatross nearly 75 years back after its first flight.